সবার আঘাতে বিশ্বাসে শুধু বিএসএনএল
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Can I start by associating myself with the remarks the Prime Minister just made about Michael Meacher? And on behalf of the Labour Party, his constituents and a much wider community, our condolences to his family. I spoke to them last night and asked them how they would like Michael to be remembered. So they thought about it and sent me a very nice message, which, if I may, Mr. Speaker, I'll read out. It's quite brief, but it's very poignant. And this is what they said, as memories of Michael. When I was young, one of the things he frequently said to me was that people went into politics because they had principles and wanted to change things to make the world better. But that in order to get into power, they would often compromise on their principles, and that this could happen again and again, until, if they eventually did get into power, they would have become so compromised that they would do nothing with it. Those of us that knew Michael knew him as a decent, hard-working, passionate and profound man. He represented his constituency with diligence and distinction for 45 years. He was a brilliant Environment Minister, as the Prime Minister has pointed out. He was totally committed to parliamentary democracy and that this Parliament holding government, all governments, to account. And he was a lifelong campaigner against injustice and poverty. We remember Michael for all of those things. We express our condolences. We express our sympathies to his family at this very difficult time. His will be a hard act to follow, but we'll do our best. This is the time when we ask questions to the Prime Minister on behalf of the people of this country. Thank you.
কিছু কথা কানে কানে একটু দেখা তোমার শোনে সবার আঘাতে বিশ্বাসে শুধু বিএসএনএল
বিএসএনএল